to suffer the slings and
hey,
arrows.
Hey, John.
Yes?
We had a client that just came in and they were asking if they should sign a reaffirmation agreement.
To sign or not to sign? That is the question. And just to be a little bit more serious, that really is the question, to sign or not to sign. Because a reaffirmation agreement is signing on a new promise to repay the debt. It is saying yes again, or reaffirming on the debt. Once you sign that agreement, you become personally liable on the debt once more. You see, in bankruptcy, whether you're trying to keep an item or let an item go, all of your debts are discharged except for some exceptions. In the bankruptcy, that means whether you're keeping the item or not, your liability for that debt will be removed every time. Now, there's more aspects than this to reaffirmation agreements. So for the real question of whether you should sign a reaffirmation agreement or not, you need to refer to an attorney about that or come in for a free consultation, and we'll help you when you file your Chapter 7 bankruptcy.
Thanks for the poetic reminder, Shakespeare.